Oh yeah, Owen. Tell me your opinion of the first practice.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Tell me your opinion of the first rehearsal.
Overall, I thought we made a lot of progress, specifically on Eight on a Hand and Double Beat.
Your eyes are beautiful. Just want to let you know. What was that, Grayson? Yeah, that's what I thought. You want to repeat it?
This is horrible.
Repeat it? You want to repeat it?
Met girl? Reason was that they weren't allowed to date, that nobody knew.
What was it?
They were cousins.
Oh my. They were cousins!
Why didn't anybody
That seems can you believe that?
It's not something you would hide from somebody. They're like, wow, yeah. This person is so attractive.
No,
it's like oh, you're their cousin, except no, I'm not going to tell you that.
The Lannisters?
Oh! Yeah, my home dog didn't even do anything.
Yeah, bro, whose is that? Dang, bro. They didn't even put up the sign that says warning, this car is booted.
Like, what the hell?
Jeez. Damn. They did home dog wrong. What is this?
This is Mr. Daniel Scott's parking
job. Oh my.
My parking job. That's impeccable.
That is impeccable.
Don't leak my license. Hang on.
I can blur it out later. It's cool.
Look at my parking job. And look at good old Daniel Scott's parking job.
Daniel Scott.
He also hasn't listened
to
the song I sent him yet.
Oh. Yeah. Literally, just look into it, like with your eyes.
No, do it! Oh my God! Look! Whoa!
Where's my $10?
Right here, bro. Right here.
Yeah.
It should be your indoor uniform.
I really just want to throw it in the back of my car.
Just see how it fits.
I got the doze on deck, bro.
Oh.
Her name is Melissa.
Oh, okay. Melissa?
She's gorgeous.
She's beautiful. She's beautiful, man. Is this what it's going to be used for now on? It's just...
Why not?
Despicable things done this year, I think.
We should keep this deer PG. Please.
Yeehaw! So right here, we got a prime ring, dude, right here. We got the harness and everything. It's got LED lights.
LED lights.
As you can see, the head is detachable. I can't detach it, but it's detachable. And it's also very lightweight. You can really just manhandle this bad boy. This one right here will run you about $100. US dollars. Right here. Reason it's so budget is because it's got some defects in the hooves right down here. So, This will get you real far, though. You can ride it as far as you like, so far as you feed it and water it. That's about it. It's been there right here. You can also unscrew the ears, I think. We have screwdrivers, right?
I did not break it. It's fine.
Growing up.
Every single clip I have of Ryan is him just trying to take off his shirt. I guess I have like 3 clips of him trying to take off his shirt. Oh my. Bro. Here you go, here you go, here you go. Bro, what the? Bro. Bro, oh my. Josh, what's your favorite color right now?
Blue.
Blue?
Purple.
Wait, purple. I got one. I changed my mind.
No, it's actually square.
Josh, I...
6:30? No.
Oh my god, you actually did it?
Yeah, it's a gift from the snare. So now he owns land in his name in
How
Scotland.
$40. Oh, that's
it's like
cool.
It's like 6 inches of land.
We're really
wow. You can put a cow on it.
We could put a cow on 6 inches of land.
Or like a bucket of milk.
Did you say 6 acres?
Wait, inches. Oh. We did not get him six, eight, six
like,
acres
no
of land.
Got Eric
I want to read it out loud, actually.
What I've learned out of English, thereafter referred to as the Lord, has by way of notice this 9th day of January, in the year 2022. In the 69th year of the reign of the sovereign lady Elizabeth II,
69,
by the grace of God of the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland and of...
It's Ireland?
I'm sorry.
I thought it was Scotland.
I'm sorry.
Now I gotta change the accent. Of Great Britain and Northern Ireland...
Did you change it?
A little bit, and of her, and of her other realms and territories, queen, dead of head of the Commonwealth, made Eric a lord.
On the floor, and I.
Jason.
Oh. All right, Blair, it's your turn.
What do you mean? What? I push it up the hill. Go, Grayson, go. Go. Go.
You're recording.
That's my job.
Give it to him.
Okay, yeah, yes, yeah. Give him that button.
You want to
go with me?
Yeah,
yes,
we're
filming. Yeah, we're filming. Let's go.
This is cool. We should all get it on.
No. For Christmas, the Snares wanted to give you a present. So we made you legally Lord Eric English. And now you have land in Scotland.
One square foot of land in Scotland.
One square foot?
You could do a really big flagpole.
That's like 12 inches. Wow. Thank you. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
No, we have to refer to him as the Lord.
Here we go. Same thing.
Yes, that is exactly why.
You can do
going down. That's such a bad idea. Oh, 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 hit him with it. Hit him with it. Oh, oh my god. You're insane. That was nice. Oh my god, he's insane.
Where are you going?
Oh my god, this is really bad.
I am blaming this entirely on women.
Okay.
Oh, women's fault.
Oh,
tied to the cart. Women's fault.
Not mine.
We're being misogynistic.
Women happened. Okay.
Women.
Okay.
Well, now we gotta solve the woman's problem.
Okay. I don't think that's gonna work. Oh.
My movie's bigger.
I'm gonna fall
very
over.
Guys,
okay, so quick update. Quick update.
I said, I don't think you're listening. I don't think honestly, you're listening. I'm a woman. Struggle. He never listens to boy, women's opinions anyway.
I mean, that's valid.
It's I'm pulling, so.
Oh, yeah, Owen.
Oh.
Oh, whoa. Oh. Oh, oh, whoa. Can I get a taste? Look down a little bit.
I'm trying to get in this garbage. Don't hit him.
Bro. Bro. Okay, from there. Okay, now go. Yes. You guys are gonna have like black tar all over your hands after this or something. Why did, Grayson, you didn't need to go up there.
My name is Ryan Gertner. I'm a snare drummer at Cambridge High School, and this is the like first part of, it's not the snare break, but it's like, it's the first part of the first movement of our indoor show this year. So it starts with, two flams, then a flam and a quarter note triple. From there, it's a bar of a tap roll in triplets. That was accidentally just
two beats.
Then it's eighth notes diddle. Then it is check triplet. And then it's this weird funky thing. And it's like. And that's.
Oh. Yep.
Where's your mom?
Okay, let's get an introduction. Say your name, your age, and what school you go to. Yeah.
Come on, what is this?
What school we go to?
Okay, what about, let's start off with this guy, front seat.
My name is Ryan Michael Gertner. My name is Walter Cartwell White. I live at 3065 Denver Arroyo Lane in Albuquerque.
What?
No, wait.
Wait a minute. Oh? Yosh! Yosh! Bro!
Oh my!
Oh!
I might buy a boat. Depends if Capri got space, don't really need one. I could go on the one at a time, baby, I bleed some. Find another nigga like me, cause I ain't seen none. Pull up in that, whatchamacallit. Played a couple demos at Madison Square Garden.
Look at all of those fucking cows.
Bro,
that is so fire.
I could just eat those guys right up, bro.
I could just get a burger bun and just fucking.
Just right on the cow.
Maybe some pickles.
Shit. Oh.
That one's sitting on.
Oh, that one's. Yo! 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 Hey! Fat Cow is just Fat Cow is just chilling, bro. Oh my. That's the wrong aspect ratio, shit.
Oh shit.
We got a whole lake right there.
Is that lake right
here? Oh damn, already?
Your black feel like business to me. Industry lies never line up on screen. And you keep scoring, I feel like the dream. Yeah, what you want? Tell them to think I've been real from the start. Never hesitate to shoot at a star. Stop the weapons and pussy and cars.
Oh!
La cabana.
La cabana.
Why do we have to go to a sit-in restaurant, bro?
There's people. I'm not going to record people. That's awkward.
It's nothing.
Hold up. I could just one up them and just record them.
Where's my fucking camera at, bro?
Stop breaking the window.
I'm coming with you.
What?
Really?
Tonight.
Nice.
One night only.
How are you going to charge your car?
I brought
plug it into the
Beth's car. What car do you have? Oh. The Leaf? No, it's not that. How do you think I'm going to drove 2.5 hours here? I guess another hour.
Where are you?
I love doing that. Till it come, smack my ass like the drum. Slurp that dick till it come.
Suck that dick till it come. Slurp that dick till it come. Wow, every car play I've seen.
Oh, that was clean. That was clean, what? Owen.
To
oh.
The fucking rebel shop? Bro.
Oh my jeez!
What the shit, bro?
Bro, I am not welcome here. Okay, let's
Alright, next city.
Next city, please. Bro!
They're all literally just sitting in silence. I don't even know what to say. We're looking straight ahead.
Owen! Roll down the window!
No.
No, I actually don't.
Bro, is he asleep? I can't tell.
I can't.
That man definitely like sleep standing up.
Are we good to go?
Alright, I'm going.
Hey. Alright, that's awkward.
Are you sure Mike's your camera storage is going to be able to fit all that forehead?
Oh my god. That is 100% going in. Oh my Jesus.
That is brutal.
What
is your opinion on them still in the lake,
Pills.
Grayson? What's your opinion on them? No, what's your opinion on them still in the lake? Grayson. What are your thoughts on the lake?
Alex. Ow.
What are your thoughts on that?
What are your thoughts on the lake?
How has the lake disappointed you this afternoon?
Where do I park?
Go off, King. Do the lake thing. Give me a little walk, man.
No, because it's just...
Can we get a full body, dude, please?
Yo!
Oh my!
Are you serious?
Quit.
Bro, I'm not losing.
I am the only reason that you have stayed alive this
time. No, I'm seeing. And I just like to play slow. You're just like,
So, a little bit of backstory for the pit dock.
Are you guys gonna come up here or not?
We made it onto the roof. Oh, fuck.
You have to move.
You literally don't have a choice.
Whoa. That was intense.
Damn, that dude just fucking...
Ready?
Yo.
Got it.
Bitch out the window.
East Carolina University, because that's where his wife went. So I was like, all right, I'm thinking about it. So I turned to Kenzie and I went, Kenzie, you know what I'm thinking about right now? And she went, what are you thinking about? I was like, Kenzie, shut up.
Can you just hold it like that? And she was like, what are you thinking about?
Entire way down, just have it like this.
She's not even listening anymore.
I'm listening. I can multitask. I was so close to this.
I want someone to go down and act like they're dead. Like, just kind of throw a limp on the
dude. Dude, I'll do it, bro.
What are your thoughts on tubing, Josh?
The garage?
Dude,
parked car in the garage.
Across the pond. Oh. That's how they say it, you know, it's the garage.
Oh.
You know, with that hat, you look like a criminal. You look like a bank robber.
What about my hat?
You look like a Lego bank robber. Now you really look like a bank robber. You got like a...
Wait, where is she?
I don't know where she is. I can't see.
Tell me that Kenzie doesn't look like a Lego bank robber.
Oh my god! It's the beanie. It's the
I know, beanie. It is.
Wait, Kenzie. Go like this.
Oh! Oh my
god. For someone
I definitely built
here.
You in third grade.
Let's go, baby! Yeah.
head.
Kira, do you have socks on?
Kira!
Okay, show us the fit. Give us a fit check.
Wait, I'm Alex. Putting my jacket.
Mountains.
Oh yeah, you guys missed it. Yeah, that's like the point.
Oh no.
What
do you think it is?
Oh, it's
a little bit. You want a little pre-teaching before I saw you at it?
We've got the perfectly proportioned testicles.
Oh.
Fun curved shaft ending in a circular head.
You got the left curve.
Left curve.
Left curve, baby.
if you're not curving left, what are you doing, bro?
Oh my God, no.
Like, I was
I
scared of heights.
Being scared of heights.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, it's such like
too.
A 20.
When I was like six.
Yeah, she
bro.
Goes to anywhere.
I think I was scared of heights. And then we went on this.
Literally.
Well, yeah, it was the sixth grade Six Flags field trip.
Went to Sears Tower. In Chicago? Is that in Chicago? Whatever. I went to Sears Tower and they got the thing or like in the glass and you can like go like this.
Uh-huh.
And I did that when I was like 8 years old and instantly I was no longer afraid of heights.
He's whipping the forces, bro.
Bro. I got that digging technique.
Oh, oh my.
That, dude. It's just stanky digging technique.
It's just so stanky that the snow just comes up. It can't handle it. Like, look at this.
It's stanky too far.
Yeah, oh my,
bro,
oh
I can
my.
Stanky to China right you. Now. Earth's core would just move out the way.
Too stanky.
Earth's core, when you like get to it, it's like, oh.
Sander, Mayor Charles beats a woman.
Just wanted to say that these allegations are completely false, and I don't know why Grayson would say such a thing. That is all.
Wait. Whoa.
Keep that one.
Okay, we're good.
Hello.
We're good.
Oh, that guy has an Alabama jersey. Oh, bye, Blair. What if I eat it?
Then you eat it. You'll be fine.
Shite. Bye. Bye. We went down on that 1 foot. Okay. Woo, Grayson! Woo! Let's go, Ryan. Oh.
Wow, you really
threw
it. I'm
Get that, bro. Get that.
Please do not. Bro, the sun.
Bro, if the sun was just like a little lower, bro. If the sun was just a little lower, I would be
Thanks.
Explain the situation.
I have wide hips. Okay, that is the situation here.
We hating on MacReady's. Spitting bars, bruh. This shit out of this world. It's like it's from fucking Mars. Man, we making this left turn. Fuck, what rhymes with left? That dude's chin like Peter Griffin, it's cleft. I don't even know what's the flow. Yeah, I'm not rhyming that slow. You already know. About to go home and okay. Blowing on the beat, yeah. Everybody took a seat. Fuck, I'm so off beat.
Say it again. What do you think? Say it again. Say it again.
Yes.
Damn, that's a nice
mouth. No.
But
not.
Say it with your chest.
What do you mean say it with my chest?
Say like, damn.
Say it.
Say it.
Fuck
you. Fuck
God. Damn. Look at those mountains.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh.
Fuck. There's so much shit on the ground. Yo, we out of the hood!
What? Bro.
Look at me!
I wanna know what
I look like. Oh my! Up for that car,
bro.
What
the?
There's
fuck?
No
legal
way.
Modification,
bro.
Bro,
what?
Bro, what is his license plate?
Too high.
Oh my
god,
what the fuck?
This is a real ass motherfucker.
There's no way he's a real person. He can't actually like have goals and aspirations,
bro. Oh my god. And his car's all emo and
that's
shit.
Bro, look out your window!
That's a main character. Bro, he's a main character.
He's a main
bro.
Character.
He's a main character. Is that legal?
Yes, it's legal.
Well, I get. Well, I mean, why wouldn't it be?
Yeah, well, I stole a car. Stop! Stop! Stop!
Replay. Wait, does stand like completely still and like emotionless?
Now we're
gonna come up here.
Looks good.
Oh! Okay.
Don't tell Mr. Scott I was doing.
I won't.
This is so important.
Wait, is he trying to trick out the longboard?
Yeah.
Oh, don't.
Oh, we're good. It's okay.
You should, if you're gonna do tricks, you should use that one.
Okay. Cool. Oh, almost. Ryan's face on FaceTime.
Yeah.
Oh! Cool.
Oh my god.
Hey.
Yeah.
Don't mess with me. Oh, my boy Caleb.
Yeah.
Are we gonna mess you up?
We're gonna mess you up hard.
We keep it Mormon here.
Yeah.
Utah style. You don't know a thing.
Yeah. Salt Lake City, where I was born and raised.
Hey, you ever hold the golden tablets?
So have I.
Tired. I get out of pocket.
Really your house burns down.
Oh.
Where do you live?
Okay.
The street.
That's probably.
Oh my
your dog
goodness.
Dog died. What do you say?
Dad.
Rip.
You have fun?
That was really fun. It was like a roller coaster.
Your shoe's untied. What are you gonna do?
It's a lot of pressure. I'm not gonna lie. What's going on right now?
It's a.
Go ahead.
I don't think it's on time. It's so uncomfortable.
Why is it so light? He thought it was like.
He's just so strong.
Yeah, look, I can do it with one hand.
This man's crazy. Your jersey burned down. How's your financial situation?
Very well. Very.
Well, I have a question.
Wait, yeah?
There once was a ship that was put to sea, and her name was a billy of tea. The wind blew hard as bow tipped down. Oh, may bully boys go. Soon may the little wind come. There we go, sugar and tea and rum.
Is that your question?
No, no.
Good night!
Good night, Kenzie!
Just stick just your lens up.
Yeah. Wait, zoom in on all.
I'm just gonna take a minute to appreciate how well organized this is. Oh my god. You have no idea. So we're cold, so we got this whole bunk bed setup going?
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah? We can honestly sleep in here, like, not even joking. Is that the video of me?
You know how to hold a phone. I don't know what you're doing.
No, he's thinking about it.
I can't skip that.
All these new people.
Oh, God.
If you hit my car, what did you do? What did you do? I thought you were trying. What are you doing right now? What? If then we'll get it out if it gets stuck. We can get it out.
If you zoom out, it makes him look like he's going really slow. Sprint to the finish.
No, go. Move it.
No.
It's
An iguana?
I was close.
No, that's not.
A chameleon? Yes!
Oh my god.
Yes!
Don't stop! Don't stop!
Oh my god. Okay, yeah.
Okay. Now round your back,
round your spine out. Like,
yeah!
And
do it over and over.
No,
no,
that's
not
no, right.
No, do it,
no,
do it, do it.
No.
Oh! Did you just...
Oh.
Oh,
man!
Well,
I pressed the wrong button.
I feel like the mouth, this road is so skinny.
I'm like splitting her.
We'll get up to $1,000 back for 5 switch lines.
What are we listening to right now? Owen, what are your pre-flight thoughts?
Pre-flight thoughts.
Or pre-jump thoughts?
It's kind of hot out here.
Yeah.
And I'm not wearing sunblock. Yeah, that's... It's hot. That's about it.
What about you, Yash?
Dude, I'm shitting myself. I'm
All right, Blair, we got this harness on our back saying danger. What's going on today?
Doing skydiving.
That's right. You ready for this?
I am.
Your idea?
Mm-hmm.
All right. So nobody to blame but yourself, right?
Yeah.
Who'd you bring out here with you today?
Owen, Josh, and Phoebe.
Oh, everybody's out here today, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, man. Well, enjoy your skydive. Mm-hmm. Next time we see each other, we're going to be up the plane, okay?
Yeah.
All right. See you there.
God, we did it.
Charlie threw me out the plane.
He threw you
to the ground, man.
Owen, what are your post jumping out of a plane thoughts?
I want to jump out of another plane.
Nice.
I think that would be fun.
It would be. What about you, Yash?
I would like to jump out of a plane again too. This time without a parachute. No,
I want to do the kind of skydiving where you throw your parachute out and then you have to go catch it.
Oh my god. Wait, we gotta do it again. Okay, alright.
Yeah, thanks.
What?
Yeah, that's it. Grayson. Grayson. You look like a ninja.
I do?
Yeah.
Hello.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.